Seneca County Sheriff's Office is investigating a, quote, questionable death in Tiffin. According to the Seneca County Sheriff's Office, they received a 911 call of an unresponsive person in the 1900 block of South State Route 53 in Tiffin. That is where 51-year-old Holly Fetzer was found dead in a room yesterday evening. The county said detectives and the coroner's office are working to track down all facts and circumstances involving the incident.